Food for plants. Let us now understand where plants get their food. Plants make their own food with the help of sunlight. Plants take water from the soil and prepare food in their leaves. The plant takes up some part of food and the rest is stored in its roots, stem, leaves, and seeds.